Turn your attention now to the energy board.